Bitcoin and cryptocurrency trading WhatsApp group is what I'm going to be talking about in this video. And if you're new to my channel, please consider hitting that subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. My channel talks about online entrepreneurship, things to do with making money online. So I would love to talk a bit about the Bitcoin and cryptocurrency trading WhatsApp group in Zimbabwe. There's quite a lot of WhatsApp groups out there, but I want to talk about this one specifically and its purpose and what it does. I've done another video where I explain the different WhatsApp groups out there. So if you are new to Bitcoin, you have no idea what Bitcoin is all about, and you want to learn how it all works, so all you have to do is, I've added a link in the description below. It will take you to this video, Getting Started with Bitcoin and Cryptocurrency in Zimbabwe 2021. I've done a video that explains the concept of Bitcoin and cryptocurrencies at length. Now, this group that I'm going to be talking about, let me just do a little bit of a lecture so that you understand what it is all about. So if you look at the ways that people are making money through Bitcoin, there's quite a lot of things around Bitcoin, and some of the people are doing buying and selling, affiliate marketing. There's quite a lot of things that happens around Bitcoin, but this one is about currency. It's about currency trading. That is cryptocurrency. Let me just say crypto. Okay. It's about cryptocurrency trading. It's a concept that I just got started. So with regards to cryptocurrency, I wanted to think about the news that a lot of people are actually talking about with regards to, hey, Bitcoin right now has actually gone up, and the news and about cryptocurrency is making other people feel FOMO. You know what I call FOMO? Fear of missing out. And they go ahead and want to get involved in Bitcoin and things like that. But unfortunately, a lot of people, they go out there without proper guidance. So, you know, I'm sure you've heard a story of people that say, if you could have bought Bitcoin years back, you could be having this much money and things like that. Some people feel like they've missed the opportunity. But after Bitcoin, there is quite a lot of currencies that are there on the market. These are called cryptocurrencies. Okay, cryptocurrencies. I'll just say crypto, that's the shortcut. So there's quite a lot of coins that are being released. To this day, there is over 10,000 coins that are there on the market. So to know which one to buy and to know which one to sell with 10,000, really, it's pretty difficult to do that with your own human mind. Now, this group is about using technology. It's about using technology, tech, to make the decision for you. So what the technology does, it goes on the market, it goes and searches for which coins, which cryptocurrency coins are ready to be bought. Okay, which one can you buy? Okay, and these coins are bought on autopilot. Okay, you don't have to do anything, it's just a set and forget. And then the system, the technology, will be just buying the coins and selling on your behalf, buying the cryptocurrencies and selling on your behalf. That's what the group is all about. And of course, I am the admin of the group. Okay, I'm the admin of the group. And if you want to be part of it, this is how it works. Let me just show you how it works. So now, in order for you to trade cryptocurrencies, if you look at this video that I've just recommended earlier on, you would understand what I mean. You have to buy, okay? You have to buy and sell. You have to buy and sell. So now, for you to order to buy and sell anything, so think about it when you want to go and buy something. Let's say you and me, let's start a business. Okay, what are some of the common things that we ask? How many employees do we need? Do we need a building? How much rentals do we need? And the other question that you ask is, how much money is needed? Okay, so all those things, they come in as factors as starting capital. So in this business that I'm going to be talking about, your starting capital, I recommend you start off with 220. Okay, I recommend you start off with 220. However, out of this 220, $100 is going to go, I would say 120, let me say 120, yeah, is going to go to the technology that we use to make a decision for us, okay? The internet technology that we use so that it can actually buy and sell on our behalf, so that it can actually buy and sell on our behalf. Because at the end of the day, we are setting a business and we want to take our human efforts out of this, okay? So that we can use technology to do that. So this 120 is paid on a yearly basis. And then the remaining $100 is going to be your startup capital, okay? Like, more like this is what you're going to be using to buy the cryptocurrencies, or this is what you're going to be using. Let's say if you're going to be starting a real business, we are actually going to say, let's use 120 towards rent, okay, for our new business, and let's use 100 to go and buy stock, okay, for the things that you're going to be selling. So this is what the WhatsApp group is all about. If you want to be part of it, and I'll be there to guide you with questions and things like that, I want you to follow a link in the description below. Once you follow that link, the link will take you to a page like this, okay? And the first thing that you need to do, make sure you do this before you get in touch with me. You create an account and then you download the bot, okay? It's an application. The technology that you'll be using is an application, is a mobile app. It's free to do this for now, okay? You don't have to pay anything for now. I'm going to be guiding you on the other steps. The second thing, if you are in Zimbabwe, create an account on Wahobi. So you may not find Zimbabwe on the listed countries. You can select South Africa and use an email to create your account. Don't use a phone number. If you're in another country that is not Zimbabwe, you can actually use what is known as Binance, okay? Just click here, it'll take you to the website Binance, you create your account. If you're in Zimbabwe, if you're gonna try and create an account here, it will not work because it's restricted here. So for some of the friends that I have that are not in Zimbabwe, you can use Binance, but if you're in Zimbabwe, this is what you need to use, okay? And if you're out of Zimbabwe, you can actually use both, but the most preferred one is this one. And then the last thing that you want to do, once you do step number one, step number two, step number three, you click here to get in touch with me. Okay, you click that part to get in touch with me. I'm very, very strict. So the moment that you get in touch with me, I'm going to ask you one question. Did you create these accounts first? Okay, and then we can move on to the next step. And then we can actually guide you and the other stuff, okay? And to some of my friends who are a little bit curious to say, hey, I don't want to create this account before I understand what I'm signing up for, that's okay. So what I've done is I've added a link as well. This is another video that explains what you are signing up for. It's actually one of the webinars that I did. It was well attended with over 100 people. You can, I'm gonna add a link, just watch this video, and then when you're done watching that video, you can then now come back and create these accounts if you are happy to work with me on this one. And yeah, that's about it. If you have any questions, leave a comment below this video. I'll be more than happy to assist you, and bye for now.